This time around, you are looking at sign convention and loops. So a loop is any kind of ring. It can be a closed kind of circle or not closed. Like you can draw one like this, for example. That's a loop. This is a loop. That is a loop. Many loops. Even we can use this to refer to it as a loop. No problem. Okay. So we are going to look at the direction of current and the direction of the loop. So, in order to deal with the direction of current, we need always something which allows current to go through, for example, a resistor. So if this is our resistor, then this is a wire carrying current. Say I, current I is going through a wire. Then we can draw a loop here under the resistor, and we can give this loop direction either backward direction or forward direction. It depends on what you feel like doing. So let me give it a forward direction. So current I is towards the right, and the loop's direction is also towards the right. Then if the two are in the same direction, then we say that the current I takes a positive sign. What about if you have a resistor? Current is in that direction. Current is in this direction, but then you draw a loop in the opposite direction. Then this current I, the current I, or I1 or I anything you can call it, is going to be negative because the direction of the loop opposes the direction of the current. So since the loop is in the opposite direction to the current, then the current takes a negative sign. What about for voltage? That was for current. What about for voltage or EMF? Now for EMF, we know EMF is given by these kind of signs, whereby this is positive, this is negative. So if I drew my loop here, then I put it like this. This is my loop. Then you see that the loop is towards the right, and the positive terminal of the battery is also that way, towards the right. So that means that EMF is positive for that case, because the loop is in the same direction as the positive terminal of the battery. But if you drew like this, then the loop is in the opposite direction to the positive terminal of the battery, then the EMF becomes negative. The EMF becomes negative for that case, because the loop is opposing the positive terminal of the battery. The positive terminal is towards this direction, while the loop is in the opposite direction. For the first case, the positive terminal is towards that direction, and the loop is also towards the same direction. So these are the sign conventions for voltage or EMF in a circuit. So this can help us when we are going to look at calculations. For example, if I take you back to this, then we can bring in loops. We can draw a loop here and we put directions. So you can talk about it. We can put a loop here and put directions. For example, we can put directions and then we shall come up with calculations. So the next time we meet, we are going to look at how we can solve these problems when we have drawn loops, when we are looking at the EMF, when you are looking at the potential drops, and when you are looking at the current at the junction. And it will be interesting. I know at this time you may be looking at it and not figuring out how to come up with it, but it is very easy when we start out real work solving the world problems. Thank you. Have a good day.